This is 18 News at 6.
Good evening, I'm Jordan Norcus. Thank you for joining us for 18 News at 6. A man has been indicted for attempted arson and burglary. Brian Case of Southport was indicted by the Chemung County Grand Jury. Back in March, Case allegedly placed a Molotov cocktail inside of an apartment on Horner Street. He's also alleged to have stabbed a woman with a knife, causing substantial pain.